As I usually start out, I'm going to begin with a question. Who you gonna call? Now, when I say who you gonna call, what's the first thing that comes to mind? Is it the theme song for Ghostbusters? You know that so many of us, at least from the 80s and before, are familiar with. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters, right? But the reason I ask this question is because lately I've had to answer that question. Who am I gonna call when times get tough, when I am down, when I'm frustrated, or maybe just when the weight is more than I can bear myself? Now, for me being a man of faith, of course I call on my Heavenly Father God first, but then there are individuals that I can call on knowing that they are going to have my back, that they're going to support me, that they're going to offer an encouraging word. That's one half of the question, who you're gonna call. The second half is, who are you gonna call and say thank you for being that person that you can call? So many times, you know, when it's with caller ID, when we see a phone number or a name now, we decide, are we going to answer that call or not? If it's a call that you really value, if it's a person that you value and that usually benefits you, we're quick to answer. So those are the people that I want you to ask the question today. Who are you going to call back and say thank you? Thank you for pouring into my life. Thank you for being that soft place for me to land. Thank you for being that safe place for me to vent and for me to share all of my insecurities. So who you gonna call and who you gonna call? I love you, God loves you, and there's nothing you can do about it. And don't be average, be world renowned. Peace.